shot and shell were screaming upon the battlefield. The boys in blue were fighting their noble flag to shield. Came a cry from their brave captain, "Look, boys, our flag is down. Who'll volunteer to save it from disgrace?" "I will," a young boy shouted, "I'll bring it back or die." Then sprang into the thickest of the fray. Saved the flag, but gave his young life all for his country's sake. They brought him back and softly heard him say, "Just break the news to Mama. She knows how dear I love her. And tell her not to wait for me, for I'm not coming home. Just say afar, a noted general had witnessed this brave deed. "Who saved our flag? Speak up, lads, 'twas noble, brave indeed." "There he lies, sir," said the captain, "he's sinking very fast." Then slowly turned away to hide a tear. The general in a moment knelt down beside the boy, then gave a cry that touched all hearts that day. "It's my son, my brave young hero. I thought you safe at home. Forgive me, father, for I ran away. Break the news to Mama. She knows how dear I love her. And tell her not to wait for me, for I'm not coming home. Kiss her dear sweet lips.